idea is indeed that women are safer in our context than in the context where you make prostitution illegal.
There are two big issues. The one is the economical position of women, and the other one is the violence against women.
What we say is go to a course where you can defend yourself, so that you overcome the fear, that you know if someone comes at you, that you can defend yourself. And know that there is a possibility to say no if someone wants to have sex with you and you don't want it. And we learn girls at a very early age that you can say no.
There is no difference between a boy and a girl in training and fighting and even in the heart. There are a couple of girls who are better than boys with fighting. And we have a girl like Saskia van Rijswijk, the former world champion.
Normally I always like to do more the boxing techniques because I really like to use my hands because it's always close and you can do more in a quicker way, I think. And also after that we start with the elbows and the knees. And
at the moment the most famous is Corina Geres. And sometimes this girl I have to stop in the dojo because she knocked out a boy.
I train only with men. I always train with men. And they are very good. Women can box just like boys, but in the past they always say it's sport for men. So I think women should do what they like. Boys can do ballet also, why not?
Why the man is going to fight only? Women can fight also if they want to.
2 years ago, I was running in a Fondo Park, and I was alone at 6 o'clock in the morning. So I was running in a Fondo Park, and a man come and he touched me on my body. I be very angry, and I don't know what I do, but the only thing what I know, I kick his two times, and it was enough.
I'm always afraid, you know. I hit someone so hard, maybe they get an accident. Really, I mean, really bad, you know.
If a girl hit me here with a good hook, I'm going down. I tell you. And I don't shame for that, because if she knows to hook, here the nerve, you never can block. If you're not blocked, I'm going down, you are going down. They can defend themselves, honestly.
I think when you fight for it, and you are an able person, and you have a good education, you can do a lot here, you can be very equal.
In comparison with other countries, the liberties in Holland and the equality is rather good, but not good enough.
We are opposed suppression, eh? So, for instance, the Oriental woman who want here to get a circumcision, we are against that.
It is a mutilation of the women's sex organs because men want them to be
subdued,
and they want them to be sexually inactive.
It's an old traditional system coming out of Africa, which has gotten into Islam. The women who come from that culture already say it might have been our culture, but we don't want it anymore. So please help us by saying no to this. It should absolutely be forbidden. And in this country, it's not allowed.
Internationally speaking, I think Holland is quite far ahead. We have a social movement which is quite powerful in the healthcare system, a feminist movement. As regards to cultural and sexual items, I think women in Holland are quite free and quite liberated.
Here the girls, they are on one line with the boys, you know. We are not like, oh, we are waiting on the bar to get a drink from one boy or something. If they like a boy, they go to that kind of boy and they said, hey, I like you, or do you want to drink from me? Here it's normal.
What if the guy is not moving at all? You just have to wait and see? I don't like that.
It's a part of our culture to talk about sex.